So let me ask you this. What makes the United States government's $1 billion to you guys? What does that give you the resources to do?
Now, first of all, we are very pleased, of course, with this this agreement. It's a very substantial agreement. And we really would like to thank Secretary Azar and HHS for their collaboration in this crisis mm-hmm. and to help us to further develop the vaccine. As you know, the vaccine is one of the most promising vaccines in development. We are working with the Oxford Group, which is a very well-known group, on this vaccine for now quite some time. And this amount of money helps us to deliver 100 million doses to American citizens in October and another 200 million at the end of 2020, beginning of 2021. So it's a massive effort in order to make that happen, but we are very committed in order to do that.
Are you saying you think you're going to have a workable vaccine in 6 months and that 100 million doses are going to be available to United States citizens? That's a realistic timetable?
We are doing everything. Of course, we are in unprecedented times. I think we all agree with that. There's a tragedy ongoing in the world, both from a personal perspective as well as from an economic perspective. And we have a huge commitment as an organization in order to make that available. First of all, of course, the vaccine needs to work. As we speak, and you mentioned that we have currently vaccinated 1,000 volunteers in the United Kingdom. We hope to see the results relatively soon, assuming that the vaccine shows safety and to a certain extent efficacy. We will start large clinical trials in the United States as well as in other parts of the world over the summer period in June, July. Equally, as we speak, we're beefing up our manufacturing capabilities. And we are confident that we will be able to deliver 100 million doses in October, assuming, of course, that the vaccine is working.
Hey there, I'm Chris Hayes from MSNBC. Thanks for watching MSNBC on YouTube. If you want to keep up to date with the videos we're putting out, you can click subscribe just below me or click over on this list to see lots of other great videos.